want to tell you about the coronavirus. It's easy to spell, but one name is like coronavirus in 1920. Yeah, that's when somebody gets coronavirus. But it's important to clean your room, and so no bacteria or viruses can come in, but sometimes they infect you. But you can protect yourself with sanitizers or soap or anything that's quite healthy. And also you need vitamins to destroy them. But you can learn them on YouTube or on phone's YouTube or TV YouTube. I'm tired of speaking.